Hi, hello, good morning. Welcome back to my channel. Muli, narito nagbabalik ang inyong Ate Sel upang mag-share sa inyo ng daily bread sa araw na ito. So today guys is September 17. Ang title ng babasahin ko is More Than Water. One of my earliest childhood memories of church was a pastor walking down the aisle, challenging us to remember the water of our baptism. Remember the waters? I asked myself, how can you remember water? He then proceeded to splash everyone with water, which as a young child both delighted and confused me. Why should we think about baptism? When a person is baptized, there's so much more to it than water. Baptism symbolizes how through faith in Jesus, we've become clothed with Him. Galatians chapter 3 verse 27, babasahin ko ito sa inyo guys. For as many as you as have been baptized into Christ, have put on Christ. And guys, itutuloy ko na ang aking pagbabasa. Or in other words, it's celebrating that we belong to Him and that He lives in through us. As if that weren't significant enough, the passage tells us that if we've been clothed with Christ, our identity is found in Him. We're the very children of God. As such, we've been made right with God by faith, not by following Old Testament law. We're not divided against one another by gender, culture, and status. We're set free and brought into unity through Christ and are now His own. So there are very good reasons to remember baptism and all it represents. We aren't simply focusing on the act itself, but that we belong to Jesus and have become children of God. Our identity, future, and spiritual freedom are found in Him. So guys, yan ang daily bread na aking ibinahagi sa inyo sa araw na ito. Hope na nakapagbigay ako sa inyo ng kalakasan para sa ating spiritual na pangangailangan sa araw-araw. So guys, thank you sa panunood and please like and subscribe my channel. See you tomorrow again.